What's up, guys? This is my super YouTube here, and welcome back to the walking to Transformers Rise of the Dark Spark. And I believe this is part 4. Previously on the episode of Transformers Rise of the Dark Spark, Lockdown has, invaded Earth, and he has betrayed the Dark Spark. And now we're on Cybertron, and Shockwave, Starscream, and Soundwave are looking for the Dark Spark, so this is kind of like the past. Before Lockdown gets to Earth. So yeah, we're going to be continuing this part. I'm sorry about the screen. I have a remote that makes the screen bigger, but I can't find it, so give me like this right now. Also, Transformers Ultimate Season 2, Episode 1 is now out. If you want to go check that out, click on my icon, and it should be a video before this one. I hope you enjoy it. And yeah, let's go play. I'm in this already. There we go. That took a while. There's a lot of things to get to here. Oh, it's the Decepticon. The new voices for Decepticons, I like the previous one. So actually, in fact, I don't think Hardshell had a voice. I think it was only Kickback. Okay, so the little boss right here was Hardshell. I need to watch out, but you don't want to be in the clear, or he's going to shoot you. And you can't use your special ability. Oh, like that. Also, don't get close to him. Okay, I tried to move, but it wouldn't transform. I still transform, but it wasn't working because Arthur was close to me. Yeah, he is transforming. I think it's called Scrap Maker. Okay, he gets this in a ammo. Okay, now I know what the problem is. Once you get shot, you can't trip. I think you can't... Oh, I get it. Because when you still shoot, you can't track the world, but if you're out of the clear, you still can't score. Oh yeah, I'm a son of God. When he never moves. I hate it when he doesn't move. Okay. We can do this, like, some damage to him. You want to shoot him with the missiles. Alright, here's the missile. Down. Okay, yes. Now we're gonna say cut shot. That's like the hardest to get sniper. He's pretty good at shooting. guy who works at a cutting right here. Probably like a rather more like thick, silky guy. That's what I'm up with all. So that is the Transformers Black and Dark Spark Cut 4 walkthrough. I hope you guys enjoy it. If you like this video, hit the like button. If you don't like this video, what's wrong with you? And if you haven't subscribed, please hit that subscribe button. And let's keep this. Subscribe team, keep going. That was terrible. So if you haven't subscribed, please subscribe. Tell your friends about my channel. Let's spread this channel out to the world. And yeah, let's spread community. And hope you guys are excited for more Transform the Ultimate and Transform as a Dark Spark by 5 because thank you guys. Thanks for watching and see you next time. Bye bye.